Okay, so now the interesting part. Let's talk about the gear that I'm using. I'm using the Boss DS1 to crunch up the verse sections. It's quite a crunchy kind of sound. So I've got the tone on just below 9 o'clock. The level is bang on 12 o'clock. And the distortion is just above 9 o'clock for that one. Then after that, this is still going into the front of the amp. I've got the Boss Super Phaser PH2. One of the staples of Mike's sound. This is set on mode 2. The rate is as low as it will go, so about 7 o'clock. The depth is 2 o'clock, and the resonance is about 2 o'clock as well, so you get that real sweeping kind of phaser sound that it's quite subtle in the recording, but to me it sounds like it is there, so I kick that on and off as is needed. Then into the effects loop, I have an MXR Phase 90. I think I've used this pedal on every single one of these Incubus videos so far. This is, if you buy any pedal, get one of these because he uses it so often. And if you like that sound, 9 times out of 10, it's probably the Phase 90 that's on there. So for this one, the speed is probably about 10 o'clock. It's angled right at the corner, the top left corner of the pedal itself. So nice and simple for that. That is used in conjunction with the Boss RV3, the digital reverb delay. Again, this I think has been used in pretty much every video as well. Big part of Mike's sound. And these two are used in the bridge section for this song. And for the settings for this, I'm actually using a delay and reverb setting, which is mode 6 on this pedal. Whether Mike used the reverb and delay on the recording, I'm not too sure. But for me, I don't have another reverb pedal, so this does a good job of combining the two. So I've got balance on 11 o'clock. I have got the feedback on 11 o'clock. I've got the delay time at between 12 and 1 o'clock. And as I say, that's on mode 6, so that is a delay and reverb combined. And that's it from me on this video. I hope you enjoyed the cover, and I hope the pedal settings have been helpful for you.